I chose to come to PCMA for a couple of reasons. First of all, it was a wonderful opportunity to catch up with colleagues, and I think that the support of colleagues throughout COVID, even my worthy competitors, has been such an important part of the last 6 month journey. So to actually see some of them face to face was just an opportunity too good to miss. The other reason that I came to PCMA was that I attended my first convening leaders this year in San Francisco in January. And since that time, the support I've been given by PCMA, both by Sheriff and his team, and also Karen and her team in Asia Pacific, has absolutely been overwhelming in the last 6 months. Their support, their advice, their networks has really helped us to pivot. It's a word I don't like that much, but I know we've all done it. And so I wanted to also show my support for them and also the team at the ICC Sydney by actually coming here in person today. My real introduction to PCMA was through a woman by the name of Diana Varga, who is a well-known person in the industry here, who went to convening leaders a couple of years ago, and she encouraged me to really embrace the PCMA community by investing in myself to go to San Francisco. So when I went to San Francisco, I saw a totally new way of being in this industry, and it was pre-COVID. I met people that did events not of 2,000 or 3,000, but 10, 15 and 20,000 delegates, and I met so many of them. It was unbelievable. So their perception of the event industry is so different to the way that we perceive it here. I've been really welcomed by the community, and I have found that the community is looked after us, not just from a technical aspect about what we can do better or how we can actually adapt during COVID. And so I'm just really lucky to be part of that PCMA family. The insights I've gathered today, for me, Jack DeLosa was probably the most valuable speaker to me, because he talked about the different stages that companies have been through, and I could very much appreciate and really understand what he was talking about. You know, as a business owner, I have been through a couple of those stages already. I've seen that a lot of us have gone through the same things, and just hearing that maybe we have been going down the right track, it's just reinforced it to me. Seeing someone like Jordan Nguyen was just inspirational. It's something that I'm used to now with PCMA events. They really nail good speakers who have good messages. They make you feel excited about being in the industry, and that's very rare in these days. Having been in business for 42 years, I think that one of the great things about living in APAC is that we look at things slightly differently. We're not as traditional as the United States. We adapt faster. We have had to, because we haven't always had the best technology, the best education. So over a very long career, I've seen us do that, and I think that that's one of the advantages that we have in trying to come out of this recovery. We will adapt, we will be closer together, we will learn from each other, and we'll do it with the technology we have now, we'll do it at a much greater pace than we've ever done before. I really hope to meet you or see you either virtually or in person at Convening Leaders 2021.